What's up, guys, and welcome back to another series for the channel. I have never played Elden Ring. I've played Dark Souls 3 a bunch, but Elden Ring is my first time, and I'm just gonna go to like whatever I feel like is right. You can call them Donk. Gotta donk on these fools. I don't know anything about this game. Can I change his appearance? How do I... change his body. I guess his detailed appearance, but like... Oh, here it is. Nah, I need to make him. It's so weird. Where's like the... Oh, here it is. I'm digging it. Let's mess with his nose a little. I don't like his hair. Can I get rid of it? His nickname is Real Slim Shady. I've never played this, so I hope it's the same as in normal Dark Souls. If not, I don't know. Oh, there's a cutscene.
The Fallen Leaves tell a story. Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between, to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
All right. Let's get field for everything. You can jump. All right. Because this is like a one-handed act, right? Or is it two-handed? I know in like Dark Souls there's a way to like double hand. Like double equipped it, right? Let me see. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's just bring this back. I don't know how to do it. I'm not that smart. Heard that you should jump off, not fight him. So
don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
So did I actually die, or did I just fall all the way down to the ground? Either way, it works for me. I don't know how to get up there. Is that my goal? Okay, so that was how you do it. Okay. I figured out how to use dual hand. Sight of Grace. Do I have to collect all of them? Oh, so that's how I run. Hold it down. Okay. You can jump like that. Ooh, fire material. Sorry guys, this is just all new to me. Can I not loot his armor? Bogus. Okay. This seems way easier than... No. But yeah, this seems way easier than Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne so far. Like right away, those were like hard. So it helps if you actually. Okay, so that's the skill. I can sneak. I'm hunting bounty weapons. Through here? That works. I'll just attack that. Upon dying, you revive at the last set of. Okay. Oh, is this a boss area already? I wonder if it's like difficult. Okay. I thought it would be more difficult. Oh, wait, no. There is something over there. It's like... No, that's just a dead end. How do I get the thing from up there? Mm. You know, I don't know if it's important or not. Okay. Looks fancy. Is that another boss area already? But I can't go through there. This is... I can't see up. I don't know this is the way. You know, since completing that one area, I haven't seen anyone. Oh, I thought that was like an animal. That guy over there. But I feel like he'll mess me up. Use your map. Okay.
Oh yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace? The golden light that gives life to you, tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, tarnished, to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think, to Castle Stormvale on the cliff if you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are. It's time you set to Castle if you seek.
I'm literally gonna say something else. Ooh, can I get this? Summoning pools. Yeah, my mind is just saying stay away from the guy. Ooh, what's over here? Side of grace. talk to Santa Claus.
You're tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods. Goodbye for now.
Oh yeah, I guess our first area is here. It probably does mean referring to the herb tree. Have patience until the time comes and all the roots call to you. First death. Well, my second death, technically. But my first death from something. Yeah, I guess I gotta be careful. I see something back there. I'm gonna run. Dang it. I thought I could get away with it. That's on me. I got greedy. Oh yeah, they respawn as well. Alright, let's climb up. Let's see what's up here that awaits us. Let's do this with Congo. You can use ashes. Is that in my equipment or something? Can I? Thank you. Alright, so I know what to do. I missed my jump. Apparently something died. That was following me. I don't know how to level up. Let's just go into this. We'll find it one way or another. The fuck is this? Okay, this is going to be the first episode. The end of this episode is going to be when I messed up that guy. I don't care. I'm going all in. I am going all in. Oh, I'm still alive? I thought it was... Ew, I took my time. I'm getting better at... Well, it's only my second death swim. If I knew how to, like, level up my things, my character, I think I probably would have already beat him. Like, do I unlock that at like a certain point or something? No! I consumed one by accident. Let's go! Alright. I'm gonna leave the first episode there. We ended on a dub. That's what mattered. We conquered Stormfoot Catacombs. Like, that was a little bit challenging, to be honest. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next episode, where we're going to try to find out how to level up. That's why I don't understand how. They said something about following the grades. I guess I probably should start there. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you later. Bye bye.